Due to the pandemic, most of us are working from home, which is not easy.
You know, it's probably taken me this entire pandemic of working from home to figure out some systems. But now that we're into the new year, I got it down pat.
So to learn some organizational tips so we can balance all that life throws at us, we turn to special contributor to Court TV, Ashleigh Banfield. First up, write everything down.
I use sticky notes everywhere to try to keep the immediate tasks at hand. And then for longer term tasks, I actually use these like composition books for things that I have to do every single day.
And she says, cross it out when things are done.
So when you have a physical representation in front of you, the stuff you've done and the stuff you still have to do, you can actually accomplish more.
Next, set alarms.
I set alarms on my phone to remind me that upcoming meetings or drop the dog off or kids are on their way home from school. They jar me into like action when otherwise I'm probably lollygagging. They are also very annoying.
Moving along with print out a daily schedule.
Just pop it up somewhere where you got a quick look all the time and it will remind you that you have to keep pace and you have to keep on track. If you don't have that in front of you, you're relying on the back of your head to keep everything going. And if your back of your head is like mine, it's not good.
Finally, dress to impress even at home.
I know this sounds crazy when you're at home and you're all comfy in your jammy pants, but try to dress every day.
She says this will help keep you focused and motivated throughout the day.
And then schedule your meal breaks and then just your mental breaks. I have my little puppy dog break. It makes me feel so much better. And you know what? We all need to have a little humanity and love throughout the day because let's be frank, pandemic days kind of stink.
Now we can be professional life jugglers with organizational tips from Ashleigh Banfield.